YouTube, and welcome to another flight review of It's Time to Fly Again with Mark. So, part 3 of our Adria adventure, and we're heading back from Tirana to Ljubljana. A bit similar to the two previous parts, CRJ-900 economy class. So, yeah, we'll see what's to see, and we'll see what's around. Enjoy the video, we'll see each other at the end.
Devices, please refer to the safety information card in the seat pocket in front of you. Please fasten your seat belts. Thank you.
Një bagajë tuaj dorës në raftet mbi kokë ose në ndjesën përpara jush. Pasagjerët që ulen në rrafin e përparme ose pranë daljeve të emergjencës.
Thank you. destinaciji Maribor, Portorož, Zagreb, Gradec, Trst, ali Benetke, obveščamo, da vas cestni transfer go opcije čaka pred letališko zgradbo. Hvala.
Alright, so this concludes part 3 of our Adria Airways adventure from Tirana to Ljubljana. an ex-Air Nostrum aircraft, a bit older aircraft, smaller bins, as my backpack went under the seat in front of me instead of the overhead. Yeah, I mean, pretty much the same to say. Very nice, good, comfortable flight as well. I mean, they had an interesting network as well, because a few hours before my flight to Tirana, Adria had a direct A319 to Frankfurt as well, to make even more connections done in an easy and fashionable manner. So just to see how important Adria was from the Balkan area and what role they played, because I believe they had a few more. Believe it was Sofia or Pristina. I don't know by heart anymore. Next part, we're also flying Adria again, but not direct to Brussels. A very special plane, actually. And does anyone can guess the type or to where we're flying? All right, well, feel free to guess. Anyway, thank you for watching. Don't forget to join us on Instagram. It's time to fly again with Mark. And we'll see each other next time for the next video.